somewhere on the body? No. Why not?
I have a question to our Romanian friends. What's this?
Martinit.
Stefan, what's this?
Я не знам.
Не знам.
I don't know.
I think this is typical for many Balkan countries like Romania, Bulgaria, Greece, and Macedonia. People give each other martinits with wishes for health. So be healthy.
We celebrate spring and spring and.
Yes. And this is very special. This is a rose oil, a rose perfume essence, essentia in our language. There are a lot of this for all of you.
Really? Yeah. Vanya doesn't sleep all night to prepare for you all these pieces for everyone.
We have a lot of postcards for you, for each of you, of course, and a little pads with the pictures from Sofia. And what about food? This is a lot of our traditional foods. The special one is this one, Lutenica, made by tomatoes and red peppers.
National costumes.
Thank you.
We prepare here a little sandwiches for you with red Lutenica. The other special things is made from yogurt and cheese.
This is from cow milk, and this is very, very tasty. Asian tradition to make this product from milk.
The original name is katuk.
Katuk. I think this is Turkish word, maybe.
Katuk.